works for us, that was going to. Fuck hell. Yes. This is good. The place. We're fighting for this Grand Prix. We're starting from the back. Come on, Rackman, give us the position. Come on. Fifth place. Still fifth. This car's taking the bumping. It's a bumpy ride. On every corner. Yes, we're winning the Grand Prix. We're winning. On the back of the grid, mate. Back to the world and inside 2 laps. And we're absolutely flying. Third lap. This has to be one of the smoothest laps. Oh, turn, absolutely gassing me. Gap is too humongous. 6 seconds. Country mile. Look at this country mile. And then we just open up a gap. No. Turn.
This is your last lap.
I won't lose air, fella. Ooh, got a power lock. Turn. Look at the turning on this car. Oh, you beauty. Every corner. Bring me home. Well, is it coming home? Ah!
List of the sport's most incredible drivers. Red Bull Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this
from
result?
From the back, mate.
Just the quality of the racecraft, you know. I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.